Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The first time, let me introduce myself. My name is Destulandari with student number 21-2020-54. So today I will read a summary about the authentic materials for teaching English to young learners, teacher perception. Okay, so the results of this research indicated that the teacher had a positive perception toward the use of authentic material in teaching English to young learners at Islamic Elementary School in Palembang, South Sumatra, Indonesia. Using authentic English materials helped improve students' language ability. They increased their enthusiasm for learning English. However, the teacher still faced language ability and increased their face some difficulties in selecting the appropriate existing authentic material for their student. Related to these findings, English teachers are expected to use authentic materials more often in teaching English to young learners as a source of their instructional materials. Then, evaluation, selection, and adaptation of existing materials were needed to maximize the benefits of using authentic material for student English learning. They are required to make sure that they will be better suit the students' needs and characteristics. Schools should provide their teachers with supporting facilities and media for enhancing the benefits of using authentic materials in language teaching and learning programs. Additionally, future researchers might explore deeper information about the use of authentic material in English language teaching and learn in various contexts. Okay, I think that's all. Thank you for your good attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.